Eminem, Bad Guy. I know. 2013, Slim Shady. Shady Gatsby. It's like I'm in the dirt, digging up old hurt. Tried everything to get my mind off you, it won't work. All it takes is one song on the radio, you're right back on it. Reminded me all over again, and you fucking just brushed me off and let me sunburn. Spent a lot of time trying to soul search. Maybe I needed to rub a little first. Well, it looks like I hit a growth spurt. But I'm on it, I'm looking for closure. The way that you just turned your back on me, just when I made it needed you the most. Oh, you thought it was over, you could just close the chapter and go about your life like it was nothing. You ruined mine, but you seem to be doing just fine, ain't it? Well, I never recovered, but tonight, I bet you would you go through going tougher than anything I have ever suffered. Can't think of a better way to find poetic justice. Can I hold grudges? Mind the same, let it go, fuck me. Hard to say, and I will, once I buried a bitch alive. Hard to shovel and drive off into sunset. Happy the same, like it was my last ride. You see right through, oh, you had me pegged the first time. You can see the truth, but it's easier to justify what's bad is good. And I hate to be the bad guy, I just hate to be the bad guy. And to think, I used to think you was the shit, bitch. You think it was that you was one time I worshipped? Shit. Think you can hurt people and just keep getting away with it? Not this time, you better go and get the sewing kit, bitch. Finish this ditch so you can reap what you sow. So, get wit. Thought you need some time had passed, and I'd forget it. Forget it. Our family left our family in shambles. You expected me to just get over him? Pretend he never existed? Maybe gone, but not forgotten. And don't think because he's been out of the picture so long that I've stopped the plotting. I still ain't coming to get you wrong. You're wrong, and the shit was rotten. And the way you played him, same shit you did to me. Cole, have you any idea the shit I've gone through? Feelings I harbor, all this pent up resentment I hold on to. So you called to ask me how I'm doing. Letters, you don't respond to them. Fuck it, I'm coming to see you. And gee, you better talk to who then? The cause of my problems. My life is garbage, and I'm about to take it on you. Poof. Then I'm gone, boosh, and I flee the scene like it was my last ride. You see right through, oh, you had me pegged the first time. You can see the truth, but it's easier to justify what's bad is good. And I hate to be the bad guy, I just hate to be the bad guy. I've been driving around the side of town like 9 freaking hours and 45 minutes now. Finally I found your new address, parking your drive. Feel like I've been waiting all this moment of my life. It's now arrived and my mouth is full of saliva. My life is out, I'm ducking on the side of your house. See, it's had to come to this point. Such a disappointment, I had to make this appointment to come and see ya. But ain't you here for empathy? I don't need your apology or your friendship or sympathy. It's revenge, so I sneak vengefully and treat your bedroom window like I reach my full potential. I peep, continue to peep, still bent low. Keep tapping the glass lightly, then start the crescendo. Sneak all the way around to the back porch, man. Door handles on lock, shouldn't be that easy to do this. You didn't plan for intruders beforehand. Surprised to see me, cat, got your tongue. Gag, chloroform rag, gag, almost pack up a lung. Like you look like you pick up an axe and swung. Stick to the core plan, dragged to the back of a truck by one of your fans. Irony spectacular, huh? Now who's the faggot, you punk? And here's your Bronco hat, you can have that shit back, cause it suck! It's just me, you and the music now, Slim. I hope you hear it, we're in a car right now. Wait, here comes my favorite lyric. I'm the bad, the guy that makes fun of people that die. And hey, here's the sequels in my mother's LP, just to try to get these people to buy. How that's for publicity, the city stunt. This should be fun. Last album now, cause after this you'll be officially done. Eminem killed by Eminem, Matthew Mitchell, bitch, I even have your initials. I initially was gonna bury you next to my brother, but fuck it. Since you're in love with your city so much, I figured, what the fuck, best place you could be buried alive is right here. Two more exits, time is quite near. Hope we don't get stopped, no license up here? That sirens out here? Cause 90 on the freeway wasn't the brightest idea. There's cops up here in my driver's side mirror. Oh god, police, ah! Oh. Pope Foxtrot, cause the narrative shot of your burial plot. At least new plan stands, slim to Venice, big driving a big Lincoln Town car. Well, gotta go, almost at the bridge. Ha, big bro, it's for you. Slim, this is for him and Frank Ocean. Oh, hope you can swim good, now say you hate homos again. I also represent anyone on the receiving end of these jokes you invent. I'm the nightmare you fell asleep in and woke up stealing. I'm your karma closing in with each stroke of a pen. Perfect time to have some remorse to show for your sin. No, it's hopeless, I'm the denial that you're hopelessly in. And they all say it's approaching its end, but you refuse to believe that it's over. Here we go, all over again. Backs to the wall, I'm stacking up all the odds. Toilets clogged, yeah, because I'm talking a lot of shit, but I'm backing it all up. But in my head is a voice in the back and it hollers. After the track is demolished, to end your lack of a conscience, I'm the ringing in your ears. I'm the polyps in the back of your tonsils, eating your vocal cords after your concerts. I'm your time that almost up, you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm the pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the bullies you hate that you became with every faggot you slaughtered, coming back on you every woman you insult. That with the double standards you have. When it comes to you and my daughters, I represent everything you take for granted. Cause Marshall rather than rapper persona have a vexed facade. And Matthew and Stan's just symbolic of you not knowing what you had till it's gone. Cause after all the glitz and the glam, all the fans that are calling your name, cameras are off. Sad that it happens to all of them. I'm the hindsight to say I told you so. Foreshadows of all the things that are to follow. I'm the future that's here to show you what happens tomorrow. If you don't stop after they call you the biggest laugh in stock of rap, you can't call it quits. When it's time to walk away, I'm every guilt trip. The baggage you have, but as you gather up all your possessions, if there's anything you're left to say unless it makes an impact, then don't bother. So before you rest your case, better make sure you're packing the wallop. So one last time, I'm back. Before it fades into the black and it's all over. Behind them hold the final chapter in the saga, trying to recapture the lightning trapped in a bottle. Twice the magic that started it all. A tragic portrait of an artist tortured, trapped in his own drawings, tapping the thoughts. Blacker and darker than anything imaginable. Here goes a wild stab in the dark, huh? As we picked up where the madness left off.